Hello YouTubers, welcome to my 6th video on YouTube, which will be about how to remove gold plated paints with minimum equipment. Gold plated paints can be found in many places, but it is usually difficult to remove them from plastic casing. So, if you are for example living in a flat without your own workshop, this video might be helpful. Here you can see the actual samples of pins. They have many forms and shapes. The way I work with them is with two sets of pliers, which one are tan and groove pliers. Just be careful, because some pins are surprisingly easy to remove. This was the sample of rare, easy to remove pins. In this case, I had to tear down the plastic pin to pin. As you can see, every set of pins requires special technique. Well, this video takes only 5 minutes. I wish this was real time. In fact, whole procedure is time consuming and tiring. On the other hand, the result is quite pleasant.
I think it's all for the moment. Thank you very much for watching. Just remember, I have also other videos. If you like the video, give like, comment, subscribe. So thanks again and see you later.